Thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to talk to you about the yoga pose Parvritta Utkatasana. Okay, so we've done Utkatasana before, which is chair pose. When we do the Parvritta Utkatasana, we're going to rotate it. Okay, so let's come into a chair pose position. I'll turn sideways so you can see. Oh, and just a reminder, I broke my neck this summer, and so my spinal rotation still is not quite 100% where I'd like it to be. If you feel like you can move deeper into a pose, by all means, do so. You don't have to match me. You can just go ahead and go for it. Okay, so let's turn sideways for chair pose. Get the heels right under the sits bones or bring the legs all the way together. I like to have my hands on my hips. Anytime you can know where your pelvis is in space is going to be a safe time for your back. This way you can guarantee that you don't injure your back while you're doing a spinal rotation. Okay, so we're set up here. I like to take a moment and angle myself so that my sits bones angle for the baseboard behind me. All right? And now bring the hands up to heart center. Thumbs connect to the sternum, shoulder blades slide down the back, collarbones are broad. Inhale here. Exhale, sit back and down into your chair pose. And with the belly button to the spine, we're going to rotate. Now I am placing my left elbow on my right thigh, and because of my tightness, I am working to rotate my ribcage through. And let's rotate back to center and come on up. We'll do the other side now. Inhale here. Get the sits bones angled. Exhale, sit back. And then rotate. Place the elbow to the opposite leg's thigh and work on rotating your chest through. And exhale, rotate back to center and stand up. Thank you for watching the video. If you have enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, you can find me at my website, www.custompilatesandyoga.com. Thank you.